The question of whether or not drinking tea can reduce cancer risk comes up often. There have been a number of studies, particularly out of Asia, looking at green tea, because green tea is very high in a catechin phytonutrient called EGCG, which is basically a very potent antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, antiangiogenic compound. Antiangiogenesis means a compound that actually can reduce the growth of blood vessels to tumors. Green tea has EGCG in it, so potentially it would be anti-cancer, I mean, because of all those effects that I've just mentioned. Some of these studies from Asia have actually shown that people who consume large quantities of green tea per day may actually have lower risks of developing a variety of different types of cancer. And we have a number of animal studies that really confirm that EGCG and green tea and its other catechin components actually do reduce the risk of developing a variety of different types of cancers and potentially can slow cancer growth down. So, you know, it's an area of controversy, but I would say that there's certainly no increased risk of developing cancer that we've seen in any convincing way in any studies. And potentially it would significantly reduce the risk of developing cancer based on things that we've seen in other studies. So it looks like green tea is safe, and there may be a dose effect of this, you know, somewhere between 2 to 8 cups of green tea per day may be what you would need for this anti-cancer activity.
Do you know that not every breast cancer patient needs chemotherapy? Now there's a way to decide if chemotherapy will benefit you based on the unique biology of your tumor. To learn more about the Oncotype DX test and how to discuss it with your doctor, click this button.